The Sigmund Freud Files, Episode 7, Hate Love. Audio movie by Heiko Martens.
I am the ego, the crowning glory of a society that has become a culture, a spirit that became a science, a life at the zenith and beyond. And still I claim to be the master of myself.
I am the super-ego, and I say, the family is the origin of our society. If we can free it from its ballast.
I am the id, and I say, families torn apart. Mothers estranged from their children. Oh, leaders destroyed and driven to dependence. It all comes down to one question. Are Mum and Dad doing it? And do we get to watch?
I am weary. I go to rest. I close both of my little eyes. Father, let thy eyes keep watch over my bed. Was I guilty of any iniquity today? Dear God, please do not regard it. Thy mercy I show in the blood of Jesus heals all damages.
Finger. A load falls off your limbs. Your arms, your legs are feeling relaxed. Your whole body is feeling relaxed. Now, close your eyes. You're going to sleep, but we'll continue talking. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Have you had any dreams recently? Do you remember?
Yes. I see my little daughter. I am my little daughter. I'm playing with my sister in the garden behind our house. My hands are digging in the sand. The sand runs through my fingers. Through my 12 fingers.
Why do you have 12 fingers?
My father had 12 fingers. It ran in his family. My grandpa had them as well. So did his brother, my uncle.
What happens then?
My mother comes to us, out into the garden. I use my six-fingered hands to throw dirt at her. She goes away. I'm my mother again. I'm myself. I sit in the kitchen, browsing through the obituaries. But the brother of my dead husband still isn't in there. It's his birthday soon, on the 12th. My two daughters come running into the house. Her hands are full of dirt. I rinse my hands with water. The hands disappear. My daughters disappear. I'm all alone. And suddenly I breathe. For the first time, I breathe.
Will you remember this dream if I wake you up in a minute?
No. Probably not.
You're completely relaxed. I'm going to count to three, and you will wake up on three. You will feel fresh and rested. Your cramps will have disappeared. One. You can feel your arms, your legs. Two, you remember nothing. You are troubled by nothing. Three.
Thank you. We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.